Yeah. Then maybe you can study the chemical properties of manners or something.
Was that